the defensive player of the year in the CFL in 2019. Janarion Grant on the punt return. Breaks through. Here we go. Janarion Grant.
He's gone.
They have another one. The only player in the league with a punt return touchdown has just added another. Game breaker, Janarion Grant.
Every lane should be taken up, and they were missing one right down the middle, and Janarion Grant figured it out quickly, got there, and then used his speed to bounce outside and take it 94 yards while nodding to his teammate.